Thank you guys for coming on back. You've come to Game Station Tokyo. My name is Tokyo Blue. Today, Brendan and I are going to be doing the main quest for Dying Light. This is the broadcast portion of the game. It's we have to find the largest antenna, I believe. So we're going to be rummaging through the sewers and seeing if we can get our message out there. So join me and Brendan as we go along and try to help Harran. Are you still there?
We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Harran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says this.
Hello? Hello? Hey. Oh, there you are. Alright. So I guess we're gonna go. So we're supposed to get to the tallest antenna and install something?
Yeah, like a like a radio or a antenna or something like that.
Forget how to... Okay. See, with so many... I don't know, we're only playing this in a division, but to figure out the controls sometimes.
Yeah.
Sometimes I forget which controls do what. There's a lot of gas in here, you better watch it.
Yeah, I know. You always get mixed up too. When you're playing, like, more than one game.
Oh, there's a dead guy up there.
Somewhere.
Right here. Unless he's sleeping. Are you in my way? How come I can't get to him? Oh, look. There's a shotgun. You want some shotgun? You want
Where?
A shotgun? Right down here.
I have one. No, I'm alright. Go without it.
Is it worth scavenging around?
It's really up to you. I mean, I don't know how much is in this area.
Is that a kid? Exactly. No way.
Remember either.
Is that a kid near you? I have a kid near you. Where are we looking? Where's this kid? Did you see like a dead kid or something? Is that what he's talking about?
No, I didn't. I'm opening this latch right over here.
Is there supposed to be... Oh wait, there's a box over here.
Where?
Oh, you got a lockpick. How many lockpicks do you have on you?
I have a bunch. I have like 100 or something like that.
I'll
give it a shot.
If you want. You don't have to. There's another green box here, no lock picking required.
I got this one open.
Yikes. He's in there.
What the heck? Where's that coming from?
He's in here, the room. This kid. There he is. How do we kill him?
There we go. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm smothering him.
I'm down.
Where are you?
Wow. Alright.
Wait, there's a zombie out there. Did you smother the kid? I had to smother him.
Yeah, I did. I didn't expect that though.
Wait, two zombies.
Shut up fast enough, shit.
Here they come.
Thank you.
Oh, they're in the room.
I was wondering what I was getting hit from. I was like, hitting me. What the heck am I getting hit from? It looks like a glitch.
I don't know, my screen's all weird. Hey, take that guy out. Oh, man. Are you still fighting? Where are you? Are you still fighting?
Yeah, I am.
I'm coming. Oh, behind me. Behind me.
Whoa, there's a big guy. What the hell? You see this?
Yeah.
In the door? You see that big, like, Goliath guy?
I do. Are you still alive?
Yeah. You like a...
You look weird squatting down like that.
Like a glitch.
The gas in here.
Yeah, this is burning up. This guy's like not doing anything. He's just disappeared. He doesn't keep playing.
Down. Where's the gas coming from?
I don't even know, to be honest. It's just what I'm wondering.
Any more?
I'm gonna stop using this gun because I think we're just tracking more.
Oh yeah, okay. Let me switch. Can you hold them off?
Yeah.
I think that's it. Let's check these guys and get out of here.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, there are more. I think we gotta get moving.
Oh, man.
I'm moving. Come on.
Where are you? Are you still there?
I'm moving down to that gate you opened. Hurry up, run.
I'm coming.
I only got like 7 shots. You got someone behind you. Keep moving. Run.
Where'd you go?
No. You passed me already.
Oh,
all right.
Boy. Here, I'm coming.
Yeah, there you are. Alright, let's go. Out.
I'm blocked by
the hold
game.
Hold on. Maybe this.
Where do I keep going straight, man?
I'm coming to you then.
Wait, yeah, I think you have to come where I am.
Hold on, let me get another weapon. Alright. Caught up to you. What's going on over there?
I'm down in this, like, sewer area.
Missing. Gotta get a little higher.
come up here and it looks,
darn it,
like it's pretty clear if you want to come up here.
Yeah, I'm not hitting this guy. Alright, how do I get up there?
Just usually your
traveling hook. Gotta get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.
Ah, the heck of hell.
I forget how to take a health kit. Where's my health kit?
Do the down arrow.
Do I have any? I don't have any. Okay. Where are you?
Right here.
Right here, where? Oh, you're over there. Is that where we gotta go?
I think so.
Well. Man, I wasted a lot of ammo back there. I figured they were gonna stop coming. I guess they just kept coming.
Yeah, I think they kept coming. We were drawing them with a little gun again.
My guns? Wait a minute. There's a whole bunch of them up here.
Yeah, I can see the arrows. I haven't turned red yet.
Hold on. What do I have? I only have regular arrows.
You
may
want
to turn the light off. There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna go to my fire arrows. See if that helps.
Yikes! Hold on. Going to my machete. Come on through. Come on through, you.
Oh, we're gonna fall through.
Did he die?
I think so.
Where is he? He's behind us.
I think he's dead, though. Oh, no,
he's below us. He's alive. Whoa. A little charred, but he's gone.
Got his legs off.
All right, here we go. Here we go for him.
Did you switch to a gun?
My shotgun. Here he comes. Wait a minute. Let him come through the door.
Do you have any medkits left?
No, I don't. Behind us. Oh no.
This jaw's right here if you want. You might need a medkit a little later.
How many shots? I got 61 shots in this thing. Let's just move quick. Quickly.
Yeah, that's a good plan.
Before I run out of ammo.
Hold on 1 second.
I got a toolbox here.
Here it comes.
Is that a thunderstorm?
Yeah, I could hear it. I think it might be raining outside.
That's... that here or is that in the game?
No, I think that's in the game.
Alright, we made it to this door. You ready?
Yep.
Oh yeah, it is in the game. About time! Wasted all my ammo getting here.
Beautiful weather. This must be the place.
Night survived.
Alright, so, we have to jump on this blue bag. All the way down there.
Where?
All the way down here. See this blue garbage bag?
Oh yeah. Okay.
We're gonna jump on
the. One day I'm gonna do this and end up with rusty knives. I just know it.
I died.
No, I'm getting you. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good now. Hold on.
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, yeah, I can. Good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Low health, maybe.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, it's there, mate. It's just. The last guy
which container?
To do
garbage
like
containers?
To one of the containers before
no,
we,
I believe he's building.
Lost contact with him.
Maybe his houses. I have to lockpick this though.
You got it? Hey, there's a room over here.
Yeah, I got this one.
There's a statue over here too.
You can grab it if you want.
Alright, let me get that thing. I'll be right back. Hang on.
Alright.
What is that? Is that a glitch?
What?
It looks like there's a crack in the world.
It might be.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah, right here. Do you see how weird the ground looks?
Where?
Right here. It looks like there's a ledge or something.
Oh, yeah. That's like a little glitch, I guess.
Did you check in here, or...?
Yeah, I did. We have to go see where those orange dots are. That's where we have to go.
I do. You want to scavenge a little bit, or...?
Yeah, if you want to.
Blueprints in here?
If you want to, we can. But we're not even where we have to be.
Alright, I'm coming.
Here, there's a yellow box in here. Yeah. In here.
Man, I don't know, the controller seems a little weird. Not moving very smoothly.
I think it's because you're getting used to
the vision?
The vision controls, yeah.
Alright, we gotta work our way up this way.
Yep.
Wait a minute, there's someone over there.
Yeah,
hanging?
If I remember.
Look out for this guy. Right up ahead, you see that body?
Oh yeah. If I remember correctly, there's a lot of zombies around this area. And I kind of just like, when I played, I kind of just like, didn't like a run through.
You want to run through?
Well, I kind of had to because otherwise I would have gotten just demolished by the amount of zombies.
Alright, so which yellow dot? The one on the right or one on the left?
We'll go to the one on the right first.
Right, alright, I'll see you there. Ready?
Right. Yep. Alright, here it is. Okay.
Whoop.
Alright, so where the heck are we going?
I got two of them over here. I'm kind of holding them off.
That door's locked.
Where do you got to pick it?
No, it's just locked. I'm looking in here though.
They're kind of tripping over each other over here.
We're looking for an exit card. I don't see it. Here, I can open this for you if you can come in if you want. You can open that door if you want, though. Yeah, here, come in. Right behind you. Alright.
Oh, we're in a container.
Yeah. This is looking for some type of, like, exit card, though.
There's another door that's open. This door's wide open.
Yeah, I know. And you can't close it, that's a problem.
There's gauze over here.
Yeah, I got that already.
Where do we search for the containers for our access card?
Yeah, it might not be in this one.
Alright, we gotta go to the next one, huh?
Guess so.
You ready?
Yep. I mean, we could still look in this area because there's a,
Are you okay?
Yeah. There's still yellow. There's a door down below us in this area, so we could always look in there.
Where are you? Are you still in there?
Yeah, I'm still in there. Here. You don't have to come back in, but I'm gonna actually check if that's open.
How come it looks like my arrows aren't reaching their target?
That's not open. Not a good idea. Alright.
Come on.
Let's go to the next one.
Where is it?
They're dead.
It's down below us, isn't it?
The next dot? Is it?
Or is it right across? Oh, it's across. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, it's across. Oh, shit.
Did you fall?
Yeah, I did.
Use your grappling hook.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I could probably grapple back up. There we go. Alright.
Oh, darn it.
Did you fall?
Yeah, I fell too. Maybe it's just easier. Wait, there are two dots now.
Yeah, we went to the first one. One of them was the one we just went to. And now we're going to the other one.
Yeah, but wouldn't that dot, like, disappear?
I guess not. I mean, you would think so.
Where are you? Are you ahead of me?
I'm up on this bridge thing. If you can see my light.
Alright, I'm coming. Darn it.
Did you make it up?
I made it up and then I fell.
Alright. I'm looking right in front of the next.
Here I am.
Area. Check it out. Oh, there's a big guy in here.
These fuckers again.
There's a really big guy. There's two of them. Oh my god. Okay. That's not good.
Where are they?
They're like in here. I'm falling into this container because it seems safer. You can't do anything with me in here.
Alright, I gotta open this. Are we supposed to like check the computers or something?
No, when I got
I got hit.
Yeah, me too. When I got it,
I'm
just
down.
Hard.
I'm down. Yeah,
hold on,
behind
hold
you.
Hold on, let me heal you. When I got it the first time, it was just like a key card laying on one of these desks. I don't know if it was actually in here or not, though. I mean, it's random. It could probably be in any of these.
Alright,
Get back out there, I guess.
Whoa! He's throwing rocks!
Yeah, I know. Came into the next one, there's a dead guy in here. Gotta be one of these.
Ouch, I got hit again.
By what?
He's throwing rocks.
Oh, I got it.
Yes, fucking finally.
Where was it?
Got it.
It was in
Savvy,
the container
the
that I'm in.
Great.
Alright, so let's get out of here. Where are we gotta go?
I don't know where we have to go, hold on.
Use the card to get inside.
Get inside where?
Oh, I see it. The next orange dot.
Yeah. Okay. I'm running.
I'm outside. Oh, there you are.
Run, Crane, run.
Were you running up the mountain?
Yeah.
All
zombies around here. Can we go up here? I'm gonna go up here.
I am by the like the main gate, the opening.
Yeah, me too. Kill the zombie. How the heck do I get in?
Someone spit on me. Are you in?
Working on it. I'm about to be.
Oh, come over to this side. Oh wait. Oh, there they are. All right.
There we go.
Let me get these spitters first.
All right. I'm kind of in. I'm on like the outskirts, but as soon as I hop over, I'm in. How many spitters are there?
I just killed two. Oh, wait, this one is gonna explode. How many others? Alright, where are you?
Over here.
Alright, let me come on over.
Alright.
Oh, there's an opening over here in the fence.
Yeah, I'm right on top of this pod.
I'm in. I'm up top here.
Where? Are you already like up on the tower?
No. I'm on one of the buildings inside.
Oh, okay.
Do we have to go up the tower?
Yeah, we have to go up on top of that tower.
Alright, hang on.
Big ass tower.
Oh, let me draw their attention.
I missed it. Oh boy. Alright. This is gonna be interesting. Ah, I missed it again. Run. How the heck am I gonna get up here? This is just kinda hard to figure out.
Alright, so we gotta get up there, right?
Yeah, somehow. Did you just like blow someone away with your shotgun?
I'm trying to do headshots.
Yeah, I kinda noticed.
How come he's not burning?
This guy. Come on, it's right in your head. You should be dead from that.
Alright, how many others? Not some behind many. Us, but they're not doing anything.
Yeah, there's not too many of them left. I mean, there's a few of them. I don't know if there's an opening or not. I'm getting this area for them to get in.
Wait, do we have to climb? Wait, enter the power station. We just gotta get in.
Well, we're in.
So one of these rooms? Right here.
Where?
Oh, use the card over here.
Where at?
Over here.
Oh.
The door is open.
Alright, get in.
Sammy, I'm in.
Come in here, I can close the door.
Close it. Ah.
Now what? Turn on the transformer. Okay.
Is this door?
Turn on the transformer.
No.
That's not good.
Look out. Oh.
I'm thinking we have to go back outside.
No.
Oh wait. What is this? Yeah. Yep, this is it.
Over here?
Okay. No, I think I got it. Got it. Awesome. Turn something on, but that wasn't
find
it.
The control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
Oh, now we gotta go outside.
Okay, great.
There we go. Run.
Wait, you opened the door already?
Yeah.
Alright.
The power's at the base of the thing, he said.
Base of the tower?
Here it is, I got it.
You got it.
Just get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier.
Now get to the top of the tower, great.
Elevator, elevator.
Is there an elevator?
Yeah. Just get to the top, no sweat.
Is the elevator working?
I don't think so. I think we're crap out of luck in that one.
I think we gotta climb it.
Yeah.
Right
out.
Here.
Right where? Where's the way up?
Shit, the cable snapped.
Yikes. What happened to me?
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
Wait, what happened?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a lot more zombies, that's what happened. Okay.
I'm down again.
Oh my god, there's a lot of zombies.
Hold them off. I'm coming.
Oh my god.
They're climbing up, look out. Where are you?
I'm holding him off. We're trying to at least. Come on. Come on.
I got 50 shots, so let me.
Alright, figure out a way to get up there, I guess. Did something like
wait,
fall?
Do we go in? No.
We might.
Oh, I am. I'm in.
How'd you get in?
You got over at this door over here. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. All right. Here we go. R1. Climb up this grate.
You get a nice butt.
All right. I'm up. Over here. You see me over to your left? There you go.
Yeah.
All right. So there shouldn't be too much rushing now. I mean, we should be okay.
Yeah, I mean up here we're fine. None of them get up here. Okay, this is pretty cool. I think we're gonna be able to finish this game.
Hold on. Where do we go?
We have to go out to that red thing. See the red thing in front of you?
What red thing?
Like the red, horizontal part.
This?
No, like straight in front of you. Like where I'm looking.
You sure?
Yeah, I believe so.
Alright, hold on. Are you sure? No, wait, can we use our...
Or you can use your grappling hook.
Wait a minute, we gotta go back in. Over here.
Do we?
I think so. You see how it goes up more?
Here, I'm gonna give it a shot. Hold on, I'll tell you if it works. Here we go.
Wait. Oh, let me get this.
He grabbed it.
Oh, you did?
Where am I going from here? I guess right here, right?
Oh, yeah, okay. Very good. Very good.
Oh, boy. It's funny.
I would have never thought that.
Yeah. I know, I would have been like,
what's this?
You want me to do what?
Hook the amplifier before the bombing?
Okay, now we're ready to go.
I guess I'm over.
Oh, here we go. This is where we have to go. We have to go from here to those. Basically. For those silver, antenna things.
Over there?
Yeah. You made it.
So now what?
To the one in front of you,
next one?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm climbing up again.
climbing up this grate, right?
Huh?
Yeah,
You're climbing up like this metal grate thing.
Yeah. There you go.
Where do I go from here?
Walk around. Ah, falling! I died! Oh no!
You fell?
Yeah. I wasn't looking at where I was going. Oh man. Hi, how are you?
Pretty good. At least it respawned you back up here.
So up here. And I think we gotta go up from here.
Have you noticed the whole thing is like rocking back and forth? Like we're
yeah, falling. I think it's the storm, right?
Yeah. Oh boy. Alright, we gotta go up there.
Oh, there's a dead guy up here. Whoop!
Oh, that's nice. Was there a zombie up there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
A bag. Got some alcohol.
You got $8.
Alright, so climb up the center ladder. Another ladder.
Alright, well that makes it easier than what we've been doing.
Oh wait, no. We gotta go up the side, I guess, over here.
Oh yeah.
Over there?
Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, it looks like up this thing again.
Oh, we're almost there.
You would never catch me doing this.
You'd have to deceive the world, you would.
Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
Are you want to use this?
Yeah.
This panel right here, yeah. Oh, that was great. Put in my old Atari.
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Harran quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Harran, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Rothrin! I knew it!
That was too close.
You've done it, Crane!
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee!
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Which zip line? There's like four of them. Oh, the one toward the orange dot, right?
Yeah.
There you go. I didn't put on any gloves. My fingers, the flesh are burning off my hands. Oh, I can see my bones. Oh no. Wow, that's a long ride down.
No,
imagine
no,
the thing
no!
To blend, like.
Whoops! Splash.
What'd you do, fall in the water?
Yeah, I almost hit my face on a rock. Here you come.
Oh, yeah, wow.
He just passed me.
And there you go, folks. That's the end of this segment. Please do come on back. If you enjoy what you're seeing, please subscribe. Comments are also welcome. Brandon and I can also use a little hint. We're having fun. Hopefully you guys are too. Until next time, my name is Tokyo Blue. Come to Game Station Tokyo.